The SU Hill was lighting up the night sky last night, a lot more orange than usual.
This was so cool. The university was testing out its new lighting system at the Carrier Dome. Check out these photos from inside the Loud House. Those with SU tell us the LED lights are a part of the renovations upgrade to help with the game day experience. The first home game of the season coming up, Rutgers, September 11th.